or won't.
Maybe.
You lied to me, Ballas. You're no different than the rest of them.
Margulis, please forgive me. The sentencing of Archimedean Margulis. You face the Jade Light. Recant, and we will grant a merciful death.
My daughters, my sons, I want you to know my last thoughts are of you. This moment.
Forgive me.
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was. Abandon you again, Margulis.
The ship. What is growing all over the walls and floors? Disgusting.
Operator? What is happening? Is the Lotus... is she gone? Ordis will attempt to synthesize her mission directives until we can figure out where she is.
Won't bring him back.
Are you all right? Your Delta Wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she...
abandoned you.
...was taken, Ordis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't!
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
That's enough, Ordis! Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think... Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about.
Detecting echoes.
I am not sensing any sentience, but there is something. Oh no, ghouls. Something must have disturbed their incubation sacs. A disgusting life cycle. Operator, I am just a bug adult cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
Come on.
saw this place.
How? Did she? Did the Lotus show you?
I don't know, but I think she wants me to see this. I'll scan the scene. Check for Warframe traces.
Thank you. blade may predate everything in your arsenal. Very faint traces of mineral exposure from Lua. Remnants appear to be of warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design. Almost crude. If you can get another scan, I may be able to synthesize a partial schematic of the victim. I know what you're going through. With the Lotus, I mean. Remember how you abandoned me? But look at how...
angry...
happy I am now! Don't worry, operator. We'll find her. Processing. I have extraction ready. I think you should hurry.
Ordis, what's going on?
Are they coordinating an ambush? I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction zone.
Enforcement Squad 6 leader. Board and search the incoming transport. Illegal foodstuffs suspected. If found, execute standard punishments.
I've reconstructed what I could. Check your foundry, operator. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference bolt seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
What about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right. One step ahead, aren't you, operator? Marking on navigation. Are you sure we want to build this warframe? It could be dangerous.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe named Ballas, it tried to attack him.
What? The warframes are transference controlled, battle envoys for the operator to command. I don't understand.
This one is different.
An Orokin cipher? Impossible to bypass. They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area? Curious. These markings seem fresh. Are there more? Another. Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher.
Operator, when you found the markings, there were others near. This may help in determining the correct order. I think I have a partial solution, operator. Try this. Mimics! Sentient mimics! These haven't been seen since the Old War! How did mimics get to the origin system? Operator, be vigilant when approaching the things.
Things?
Sorry, I can't be more specific.